Dear Lord, you are awesome, full of wonder, delight, greatness. You are sovereign, majestic. Now I gotta have my motivational music. Okay, so day two of chemo. And when I do chemo, for the first time that I do it, I have to take my chemo home. And I actually have to get chemo at home for two more days. So that means I have to wear two bags. This bag right here, and this bag down here that I wear every day. So, you know, people talk about get your bag. Well, hello, I got two bags. I guess that should stress me out or make me upset that I have to deal with a situation like this in life. But, you know, the truth is, every time I think about this situation, I just think about the gratitude that I have for being alive. And I just see so many blessings in my life. You know, people that love me, family that supports me, you know, just out of the woodwork, your eyes become open and you just start to realize the things that you have to be thankful for. So anyway, yeah, you know what? I got the C word. That's what they diagnosed me with, but that's not what I choose to focus on. I'm alive. I have beautiful, talented children that love me and they appreciate me and I appreciate them. And I have these amazing parents too. So anyway, what's my point? My point is that, you know, we as GEMs, we just gotta keep shining no matter what, because situations and circumstances do not determine our worth. They never have, they never will. You know, a gem in a stone is just as valuable as a gem in a rock. Feel me? So gems, keep shining no matter what. I love you. God bless. You hear my motivational music? Getting stronger. All right, that's what's up. Peace out.